James Cook was born on the 27th October 1728 in Martin, Britain, surrounded by a mud house. As he grew, he got more intelligent.
Look, Dad, I got first place in the competition!
Good job, James.
From now on, my workers will help pay for school.
Yeah!
A few years later.
Hi, I'm Henry.
And I'm John.
And we're the Walker brothers.
We would like you to help us in our coal shipping business.
He would love to help.
After a while, Cook, we're inviting you to lead your own collier.
Sorry, but I'm going to have to go with the Royal Navy.
We understand.
It's time to set sail.
End of Act One.
Eat your sauerkraut or you'll get scurvy.
Serious, sir.
Don't worry, crew. We're back to shore.
James Cook was greeted with respect and honor.
We are happy to see you healthy.
We're happy to have James Cook as a captain.
Hooray!
For the next few trips, Cook continued to be successful in preventing his crew members from the dangerous scurvy. And that's the end of Act 2. James Cook's first trip was from 1768 to 1771, from England to Tahiti.
Where is land?
I see land, Captain!
We shall call it Tahiti!
On his second trip, he found Antarctica. On his second trip, he found Australia. On his third trip, he found New Zealand. And on his way home, he found Australia. He had 3 to 4 ships and fleet with him on every trip. Even Britain's worst arch enemies respected Cook, and his death was caused by the cruel revenge of the deadly Hawaiians. When he arrived at Hawaii, the Hawaiians thought they were gods, and therefore allowed the crew to eat their food and sleep in their huts.
This must be Hawaii!
After a while, Cook decided to leave Hawaii because one of his crew members died in a wrestling match. He felt like they weren't respecting him as much, and the mood in the air was getting less and less friendly and welcoming.
We have to go back to Hawaii to repair the ship!
When they left Hawaii that night, the Endeavor was damaged by a coral spike in the barrier reef while sailing through the Great Barrier Sea.
We have to go to back to Hawaii to repair the ship.
James Cook headed back to Hawaii to repair the ship, but the Hawaiians didn't greet as much as well as the time. Cook needed to leave Hawaii as fast as he could, but it would take a long time to replace the massive hole.
Hurry, hurry! we need to do this the hard way.
But Captain, that's monstrous.
But that's the only way.
When Cook was done replacing the ship, they set sail and the Hawaiians waved at them and wished that they would never come back. But Cook was very unlucky. That night a storm broke and the ship into halves, and the statue of course got broken into half too.
Ah, not again!
We have no excuse to go back.
But we need to, or else we will die.
We need to go back to shore. We are here to repair our ship.
But he is still one of the best explorers. Thank you for watching.